Hello and welcome to the show. I'm your host Finn Swan and this is the Quarantine Collection. This is the first episode in a series of shows. Maybe the first episode, you know, this is not really planned out. This is quite an impulsive... I didn't really plan it out. This is just a thing that's happening now, to be honest. So yeah, this could be the first. It is the first. This could be the only, I guess. So that's what this is. This is just a show that's just going to have a few tracks here and there. And a bit of talking from me in between. And that's basically it. I don't really know what much else to say about it, to be honest. That's it. That is the show. I've not really sold it all that well there. So when I was starting this, I wasn't really thinking about what the first track I'd play on this thing was. I didn't really think about that. I guess it's kind of important, but not really put much thought to it. So I've just literally just gone onto the Spotify here and just seen what we got up. And what I was going to be playing for you was Rock and Roll by the Velvet Underground from their 1970 album Loaded, but unfortunately that album is copyrighted and I won't be able to play that for you. Since coming back to redo this part of the recording, however, I've found out that Bill Withers, the soul singer, has died at the age of 81 today, the 3rd of April 2020, so what better to dedicate the first track of this series to him? This is Use Me by Bill Withers. and that was Use Me by Bill Withers. So the second track that I'm going to be playing for you here today is pretty new. This album's only just come out, 3rd of April this came out. This is a new track from Thundercat. He's previously worked with Kendrick Lamar on quite a lot of his projects, like To Pimp a Butterfly and stuff like that. Really great artist. This is a modern track, but it's pulling a lot of funk vibes from the 70s and stuff like that. Really great track, and that track is Black Waltz. I'm going to play that for you now. I just bought a crib on top of the hill, and I bought a brand new ride, and am I keeping it real? That was Black Waltz by Thundercat, and that is from his latest album, It Is What It Is. You can find that now on Spotify, CDs, vinyl, whatever you want, wherever you get it, you can get that now. It's got a few good tracks on it. I haven't listened all the way through it yet, but another good one off that album is Dragon Ball Durag. If you enjoyed that last track, definitely give that one a listen. The next track that I'm going to be playing for you is one from Kasabian. This is from their 2009 album, West Rider Pauper Lunatic Asylum. Bit of a tongue twister. In my opinion, this is probably their best album, and probably one of the best albums to come out of that decade, actually. Especially from the British scene, very underrated, so check that out. And the track that we're going to be listening to from that album is called Secret Alphabets, and here that is now. Thank you. Once again, that was Secret Alphabet by Kasabian. That's from their West Rider Pauper Lunatic Asylum album. So if you can figure out how to write that, definitely give that a listen. Yeah, look that up. Got some great music on that album. Compared to the rest of the songs on the rest of that album, that's a very psychedelic track. Definitely taking some early psychedelia sort of vibes from the 60s and 70s and stuff like that. The next track that I'm going to play here is a bit of change from what we've had so far. This is a hip-hop track. This is from Reggie Snow and his 2018 album Dear Annie. A lot of the tracks from the album have a very relaxed, slow vibe. It's really nice hip-hop to listen to, but the one that stands out to me the most and which is my favorite track from the album is The Rain. So that's what I'm going to play for you now.
Yeah, I like that, but that was, yeah. Rain, rain, go away and come again another day. These bloodstained sheets, I'm fucking sick and I ain't trying to eat. Sexual attraction, dumb and young enough, my actions keep on haunting me. My demons are my bitch when I sleep, and my slave name is all she screams in. Deep enough in Vaseline, I'm going extra hard, and when I come, yuck. Do you want me? No, fuck me. Do you want me? No, fuck me. the glow, crystal clear through my window pane. The pain of my soul soaking in like the winter rain. The winner of the sweepstakes, grand prize never came. My grandma, tear stained, singing that Etta James. The sour scent of poverty seep through the sewer drain. The hourglass body, but the mind of a bird brain. What's the odds of being my unconditional love thing? You could turn the darkest clouds to sparkling sun rays, make a nigga need sunscreen. So I wish it was some shade, burn the eighth, sitting watching you sunbathe. The sound of the storm gets you warm, you're texting me like, hey, come play, hit the airport, get me that one way. Yeah, you say the devil's looking over your shoulder, he can't hold you. Monkeys doing just what they see, they know soldiers pray my umbrella work. I get wet, I play Noah, not just rain and the snow, girl, I'm going through hell for you.
Just one of them days when the rain falls down wash my tears away. Father in heaven, won't you come rain down, wash my tears away. Yeah, just one of them days when the rain falls down, wash my tears away. Oh, holy heaven, won't you come rain down, wash my tears away.
Feel a little drunk, I'm nervous, I can't get it up. Her service guaranteed to make your knees buckle. Oh, I'm coming, fuck you, my prototype, and I'm in love, dumb and pussy. Have me crucified, and you my favorite one. Yeah, chemical atomic bombs dropping quick. Africa was never so black, I know my dick is big. Doggy style and move and blow, rhythm in the fucking bumps. Daddies that will never hear. Grannies raised the strongest ones, so opposites attract and leaving. Heartbroken my tendencies, and Uber's playing future just to tell you.
Just one of them days when the rain falls down, wash my tears away. Father in heaven, won't you come rain down, wash my tears away. Yeah, just one of them days when the rain.
Was The Rain by Reggie Snow. Hopefully we'll be able to hear some new music for him soon. It's been a couple years since that album came out. We're nearing the end of the show now, so hopefully you've enjoyed listening in. Maybe you've heard something new that you'd like. If there's any tracks that you'd like to hear in the show in the future, just message in and let me know. I'll try and get those on for you. I'm aware that this is probably sounding pretty amateur at the moment, but with any luck, the quality will improve over time, and eventually you'll be able to forgive me for this current quality of radio hosting. The fifth and final track that I'm going to be playing for you today is one that I came across fairly recently. Well, I say recently, it's within the last year, and after not hearing it for a very long time, it sort of gave me quite a big kick of nostalgia from my early childhood. I don't know if it's a song that really was played in my house. I can't imagine anyone actually playing that. Maybe I heard it on the radio as a child, but yeah, no, it definitely gave me that nostalgia kick. I think the only reference that I'd heard about these guys prior to listening to their music was a quote from the character Superhands from the show Peep Show. He described them as bullshitters turning wank into cash. It's an upbeat track, and I think it's reminiscent of the times we're living in. If you listen to the lyrics of it, it sort of mirrors what's going on now with all this coronavirus, but it's also very upbeat. Hopefully you enjoy it. The track is from the 1999 album, The Soft Bulletin, by The Flaming Lips, and that track is Race for the Prize. That's what I play for you now, so I'll just leave it at that. I know it's pretty depressing times at the moment, everyone's stuck inside, not being able to do what you can, but just try and do something each day, something creative, read a book, do some drawing, try and pick up something that you haven't done for a while, which you used to really like, so it'll be alright. Here's the track.